Yoshimitsu, the head of the Manji clan, recently sensed an unknown voice calling out to him for reasons he did not quite understand. The voice grew louder by the day until he finally realized it to be the voice of his sword, the cursed blade sharing his name. Yoshimitsu came to the conclusion that his blade must be resonating with some sort of sinister power. And so the chivalrous thief set out on a journey guided by his blade in order to halt this evil at its source.
Ha 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 ha!